regarding last week's ponderable of Reuven taking his brother to the doctor, who was subsequently diagnosed with epilepsy, and the doctor's intention to inform the authorities of Reuven's brother's condition, thereby revoking his privileges to drive, we can understand the answer based on an interesting Pisrei Tshuva. The Pisrei Tshuva writes that there is one sin that is even greater than the sin of Lashon Hara, and that is not sharing information that you know in order to prevent injury or danger to someone else. And as much as we need to be extraordinarily careful in avoiding the speaking of Lashon Hara, there is a time when speaking Lashon Hara and informing on someone to the authorities in order to prevent danger or harm to either that person or to others is actually an obligation. According to the Pisrei Tshuva, and this opinion is brought down lahalacha by Rabbi Avadji Yosef Zecher Tzadik Livracha, that a doctor, in our case, Reuven's brother's doctor, is permitted to go to the authorities to share the news, the diagnosis that Reuven's brother has epilepsy. By doing this, Reuven's brother's doctor is preventing harm to Reuven's brother and to others who may be on the street. It is not considered a violation of Lashon Hara, but actually a fulfillment of the obligation of not standing idly by while your brother's blood is being spilled, an obligation of doing whatever we need to do to prevent harm or danger to someone else. Shabbat Shalom.